basically what we do is improvise in a compositional manner. So we spontaneously create things, you know, in the spur of the moment, whatever just kind of comes to mind. But we use all of our experience, everything we know as musicians, to turn that into a piece of music in the moment.
I can play counterpoint or not. If I hear Terry playing some theme or something, I can leave it alone, let him just state it. I can play in unison with him, be a background part. You have the world of music kind of at your fingertips, and that's the fun part, is just have two musicians go out there and create something out of thin air.